Hi friends, in this video I will show you how to work with the Twitter API. For this, first of all you will create a new project. Click on file, then on new click on new project, Java application, select the Java application, click on next and give your project name like Twitter. You can give it any name. We will be working with the Twitter 4j API, so your projects will inculcate the Twitter project. So we will add the Twitter files, like there is no file right now. This is the inbuilt twitter.java. We will delete it and we will add the files provided by us. You just need NetBeans or Eclipse running on your PC for this project. You will see two files, IP project and jars. Click on IP project source and twitter.java. Copy this file and paste. First of all, create new package. New Java package, Twitter, give it some name. Okay, the package already exists, so in Twitter only I will copy the Java file. It has not copied yet. I will again copy. As we can see, the code has some errors, so we will inculcate the libraries. Right click on libraries, add jar files, and again browse the folder. Click on jars and select all these jars and open it. Now we can see that code has no errors in it. Also add the package name over it. And now run the project. Right click and run. This will fetch the data from the Twitter application. Like if I search on some hashtag like Modi, it will fetch all the details. Click on authentication. We can fetch 25 tweets regarding this hashtag. See, this is the live data we get and this is the working of the project Twitter, and we have used Twitter 4j API for this. Thank you. Have a nice day. In this video, I will show you how to run the Twitter project. This is a continuation of the part 1 Twitter. When I will run this project, this window for hashtags will open. So if you put some keyword over here and check, this will authenticate first of all, and then will show a table consisting of 25 tweets like this. And if you click on the timeline, a new page showing the timeline of the user will open. See if Rahul Dhiman hum 23. This is the status we have updated on this profile, and this is the same state. This is another status we have updated. So this will fetch the cute boy login, cute boy's timeline. So I will close this. See, this is a Twitter .java file. In this code you will see this commented code over here, 90 is the code for updating the status. Similarly, by this 90 I have updated 67 once upon a time. So that has been shown in the short timeline code. And in this code, like the Paras, this will fetch all the tweets on the console with the keyword Paras. And the timeline.java is consisting of the code that shows the timeline on another page, the GUI. So if I will once again run the project to show the console, you will see that on the console, if you run the project, authenticate it. You will see on the console that the with this keyword Paras, the tweets have been fetched. So that's all with the Twitter project. Thank you and have a nice day.